Welcome back, friends. Can you guess the new word we are going to learn today? Let's find out. All the singers were singing in sync with one another during the performance. Friends, can we try to make the sentence simpler? I said the singers were singing in sync with one another. The phrase in sync with one another can be substituted by one word, which is accord. So now we can say all the singers were in accord during the performance. What does accord mean? Accord means to be in agreement or harmony. Let's look at another example. To be in accord, the whole team wore the same color shirts to the rally. Or they came to an accord that all the profits should be shared equally. Now, let us look at substitutes for the word accord. They are unity, agreement, and pact. The opposites for the word accord are disagreement, difference, disunity. That's all for today, friends. I hope you have learnt a new word today. Do not forget to like and subscribe. I will see you soon in a new video. Bye.